A U.S. general has been killed in an attack by an Afghan soldier at a British-run military academy near Kabul, U.S. officials say. Major General Harold Green is the highest-ranking U.S. military official to have been killed since U.S.-led combat operations in Afghanistan began. At least 15 soldiers, two British, several Americans and generals from Germany and Afghanistan were wounded. Officials said the Afghan soldier who opened fire had been shot dead. Gen Green was the deputy commanding general for the Combined Security Transition Command, involved in preparations for the withdrawal of coalition troops at the end of the year. Correspondents say that the attack raises new doubts about NATO's ability to train Afghan forces as Western countries gradually withdraw. The Pentagon described insider attacks as a pernicious threat. From the end of this year, just under 10,000 American troops will remain, with all withdrawing by the end of 2016. The BBC understands the shooting at Camp Kaga happened after a dispute broke out. The attacker was a soldier who was recruited 3 years ago, Afghan Defense Ministry sources told the BBC. The Pentagon described it as an isolated attack and insisted that there has been no breakdown of trust between coalition soldiers and their Afghan counterparts.